Last month, we looked at the power of compounding and the wonders it could do for your wealth creation journey. But what does money actually do when it compounds? Imagine I told you that there was a way for money to multiply and that you didn't have to do much of the heavy lifting. Does it seem too good to be true? But this is exactly what money does when it compounds. When money compounds, it grows exponentially. This means that over time, the money that you invested and the money that you earned through these investments grow. So you have managed to get your money to work for you. Let us look at an example. If you invested rupees 100 in an investment that compounds at 10% every year, this is what it would look like in 5, 10 and 15 years. Effectively, when money compounds, your wealth makes more wealth. In our last video, we saw how time is the most crucial factor in unleashing the power of compounding. The stock market and mutual funds offer a great opportunity to allow your money to compound. Returns are unlikely to be linear, but over time, they are likely to compound far more than investments in fixed deposits, gold, or even real estate. So what are you waiting for? Smarten money today by getting your money to work as hard as you do.
It is an endeavor to help you identify investment options that are aligned to your risk profile and will work for you in the long run. Contact us to make your next smart decision. For more such videos, like, share, comment, and subscribe to our channel.